The Pebble Beach Concours d'Elegance is the most prestigious car auction in the world. The vehicles sold here are no mere means of transportation. They are finely tuned pieces of automotive history. And each one has a story as epic as its sale price. Last year at Pebble Beach, $61 million was spent on these vehicles. What makes a piece of machinery worth this sort of money? Is it the design? The power? Who the previous owners were? Where the car has been? Or some combination of all these things? Join us each week as we tell the story of one of these cars. Each episode of Autobiography introduces you to a classic luxury vehicle, its history, and the high-stakes auction in which it sold. Working with Gooding & Company, the people that put on the Pebble Beach Concours, Autobiography walks the viewer through the car's life up to this point. And you will see the car's performance abilities put into action. A car rolls out onto the auction floor. The crowd is taken aback by its beauty. As bidding begins, we are transported to a different location to learn about the history of the auto. Has it won races? Did it travel the world? Who were the previous owners? How did this car come to be here today at Pebble Beach? Back at the auction, the price is steadily increasing. The room is filled with people who know the value of these cars goes beyond the monetary. To own them means owning a piece of the past. We artfully blend a look at the specs and performance capabilities of the featured vehicle with the progressing auction. We see the reasons this car was state of the art at the time it was built. We explore the lines and design, and then we see it drive. History roars to life as the key is turned. A simple cruise down the road becomes an experience of heritage. Elegance, passion, culture. Each car has an autobiography.